Welcome to one of my video, and I would like to show you how to find the Modern X, the Rebreather and the Compass. Now I show you my favorite spot I will use to find these items. Here you will see the southwest coast on Forest Island. You could need to find the right direction, the moon and the sun. In real life, the sun rises in the east and sinks down in the west, and here it's the same. So we wait if the sun is coming up in this direction. It will be the east. I take this spot for it's really good to find items. If you see the boat, you can find ropes and canister, air tank, whatever. So I will set. No. Genau. I will set a stick marker to find it later back and set it on color green. Green for beach. Okay. So now we have to find the big village. I say we are on the southwest coast. We have to walk in the east direction. So we'll use the sun. The sun rises up in the east. If you see, I have no compass. I don't know where east is, but I can use the sun. The sun rises up there. The moon sinks down there. Quasi. This is west. This is east. So, we walk. Walk on by. I walk this way. Just in the east direction, take flowers, yeah, we need flowers, need some flowers, more flowers, flowers in my pocket. And we walk and walk and walk away. So in our walk we find many trees, many bushes. So we walk and walk. Why is my energy so fast down? Oh, really nice. The sun through the trees looks really, really nice. That's really good. Oh, just walk in this direction. Walk and walk. So in some seconds we will see the village, I hope. Yeah, I can see a village tent. Okay, what was not the best direction, but okay, we found this, and now we walk to the big village. It will be there. So we find it, yeehaw! So at the first, we find the Modern X direct in the tree in the middle of the village. You see here, and we take. So now we need the compass and the rebreather, I'll show you where to find. It's in this little hole. It's cold down there. And it's really dark, like a beer ass. First, we need a stick with some cloth and light it. Oof. We turn around and here hangs a corpus. First, we need the compass. We go down the bigger tunnel and here we will see compass. Yeah. And the piece of the card. Oh, there are four items. Yeah. So we go straight this direction. Ah, we can jump. Boom. So we walk and walk and walk. We walk far away through this cave. So we find this and look. Look at this little wood planks. I take my new modern axe and kick it off. Fire. So so here you find the rebreather and some skulls. Yeah, we need light. Yes. So, rebreather, some ropes, skulls, and some items. So, this it was. Now we can go back. If you have to explore, do it. I only want these two, four items. So, going back. So, I have to go upstairs. Shining bright. Looks really good. Pure guy. So, back to the rope. Where is it? Here. So, there's the map, and now we have a compass. Yeah, you see, the flag is in the west, and we walk to the east. So, next video, I'll show you how to find other things like the katana and the climbing axe. It's really easy to find because we have the rebreather and could dive in the geese lake. That it was. I hope it was good. I apologize for my bad English. Have a nice day. Bye bye.